Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you the latest features of MIUI 9. So this is Redmi 4 and I updated it from MIUI 8 to MIUI 9 few days ago. So you can see the MIUI logo here and showing no updates available. Now there is a little bit change in the system application icon. Here we can see that the icon are animated now. So after this, in earlier version we have option to resize the icon, but after the update the option is no more available. Instead of this, there is a stunning feature of the Nougat, that is the split screen. For this, click on split screen, then drag an application to this area. That's it. Now we can choose any application in the below area. That's pretty cool feature that we got in this MIUI 9 update. We can change the screen area also. Now another feature that we got is the home screen management. Now we can select multiple applications and move them instantly. Now we can also uninstall multiple applications at a time. After this update, now we can switch to recent application by double tapping on menu button. Now another new feature in this update we got is stick to the age option in QuickBot. When we activate this option, the QuickBot automatically moves aside after 3 seconds of inactivity. We also got a new feature for easy notification management. You may have lots of notification in your notification area. So now you can manage unimportant notification using this feature. For this, you have to mark those notification as unimportant from notification area. Thanks for watching, and if you like our video then please share and subscribe our channel.